back to Krista NC Burrell. I'm Krista and I make vegan recipe and lifestyle videos with a little bit of DIY here and there. So if that's what you're into, consider subscribing and liking this video so you could be part of the fam. But today, we are actually making some crazy dough. I don't know if you've seen this around at all, but it's like all over Pinterest. It's called crazy dough. So you could like basically use this dough to do anything, like make pizza, make cinnamon rolls, make breadsticks, pretzels, all this stuff. So I wanted to test it out. And so I made pizza and pumpkin twist, kind of like a take on cinnamon rolls. But yeah, that's what we're gonna make. So if you wanna learn how to make this crazy dough, it's really freaking easy. It literally takes like no time besides letting it proof. But yeah, I actually was really surprised with this recipe. Like, and Ryan, everyone liked the pizza and then everyone liked the pumpkin twist. So I think it was pretty successful. There is some tweaking you could do with it, but it was pretty successful. So yeah, stay tuned. Let's go make some freaking dough.
So to start, you're gonna wanna start with 6 2/3 cup of flour, 4 teaspoons of baking powder. I only did 3 in this video, but yeah, you get the point. 3 tablespoons of salt, don't spill it, and then 4 tablespoons of active yeast. I use the instant one. 2 teaspoons of sugar, and then 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice, and 2 cups of warm non-dairy milk. And then, so the recipe actually called for 2.5 and I didn't have that many, so I replaced it with water. And then you just wanna blend it all together. If it doesn't all fit in your food processor, you can just mix it up with your hands until it's all combined. And then just let it rise overnight until it's double size, and you can make anything with it. I made this pizza right here. It's this garlic sauce pizza with tofurkey Italian sausage. And then I also made these pumpkin twists, which were like my interpretation of like a cinnamon twist take. And that's it.
So yeah, that is the crazy dough recipe. You literally can manipulate it the way you like, however you want. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video. If you do, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I post every Saturday. And yeah, next week, let me know if you guys want me to do a what I eat video, because I kind of miss those, but you know, I don't know if that's something you guys miss also. So yeah, if not, I was just gonna post that garlic sauce pizza with the tofurkey Italian sausage and Miyoko's cheese and then the pumpkin twist. So yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Have a good one and stay warm out there because it's freaking snowing. If you like snow, let me know, because I don't like snow, but I live in Alaska, so I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm stuck here. Stuff.